News coming in right now. 29 Naxals killed in biggest encounter. The biggest Naxal casualties in an encounter. Top Naxal with 25 lakh bounty has also been killed in this encounter. The Naxals' bodies pile up at Chhattisgarh morgue. Three jawans were injured in this encounter as well, but they're safe. A big encounter in the Kanker forests of Chhattisgarh. Many big commanders, say sources, were in those among the 29 killed. Among the Naxals, there were 15 women and 14 male Naxals whose bodies have now been brought to the district hospital in Kanker. You're getting those images from the district hospital in Kanker, where the bodies of the 29 Naxalites who were killed in an encounter with the forces yesterday in the forest of Kanker in Chhattisgarh have now been brought to the morgue at the district hospital in Kanker. My colleague Sumi is joining us for more on this. Sumi, tell us more about these 29 Naxals who were killed in possibly one of the biggest encounters in Kanker.
Yes, absolutely. It is certainly one of the biggest one-day anti-Naxal operation that has taken place in Chhattisgarh ever, in which more than 28 Naxal commandos have lost their lives. And in fact, among them was Shankar Rao. He was one of the wanted who was carrying a bounty of 25 lakh on his head. And in fact, he was also heading the military intelligence chief, military intelligence unit in one of the divisional committees of the Dandakaranya committee that they had. And in fact, this is going to be historic as to how Bharatiya Janata Party has been walking the talk, because Amit Shah has been really serious about ending Naxalism. And right now, the state unit has been working aggressively towards it. And this has happened just 10 days before Kanker go to polls. In fact, on 26th April, Kanker will vote. And in the entire Bastar division, there's elections right around the corner. And it is important to note that the Naxal, anti-Naxal operations have been going on aggressively in the Bastar division specifically. And in fact, right now, as you watch in the visuals, the bodies, the dead bodies of all the slain Naxals are being brought here. And in fact, the entire operation took place near Pakhanjur. And in fact, it falls in the Chote Betia police station limits. And in fact, the entire bodies of 29 Naxals were brought to the morgue of this particular district hospital. From there, in fact, the postmortem is going on. Identification of the bodies will take place. But what we are picking up so far is there were 15 Naxal women and 14 men Naxals. And more information definitely will come once the postmortem and the identification is complete. The police will also do a press conference this afternoon to reveal more information about the entire operation that took place. And in fact, a lot of boasting will also be done, because this is one of the successful anti-Naxal operation and the highest single day toll that has come so far.
Right.
The collector, the officials, the collector, additional SP, all have been have come here to the district hospital to inquire about this entire incident. And in fact, ministers are also turning up here. The state level ministers are also turning up here to take stock of the entire situation.
Okay. Sumi, just stay on with us. We're getting more news that's coming in from Chhattisgarh.